Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Soul Knight. This is a game that I've had on my channel for quite a long time, but apparently I can't tap start, and I probably should turn the volume down so you guys can actually hear my beautiful voice. Anyway, wait, why did the music stop? Kind of liked it. Okay, that one, okay. And we're going to instantly take the chest. That's a better gun than the one I already had. So zero mana. If you don't know me, I love zero mana guns, because then I don't even have to worry about the game I'm playing. Oh shoot. Okay. I have no idea what happened, so I don't think you should either. On a chest. Alien Eagle. Kind of like not having to see where I'm going though. But it's fine, let's try it out. Yeah. Okay. And there. And we're going to go to that explanation room before we leave. And we're going to instantly knock the brain. Okay. Anyway. Armor plus one is probably the best because armor is the regenerable health. If that makes sense. So if you get more regenerable health, then that's better than just getting the irreplaceable health, unless you're using potions. Okay, let's go to explanation weaponsmith. I'll give that to you when I have a better weapon. Okay, I don't want to touch that red one. Someone touch the blue one there. Oh wait, I'm using the mini Uzi, I didn't even realize. Nope. Play the game, not allowed. Yeah, no. Oh yeah, this one. The room? Oh wait, what the- Okay then. Hit. Anyway. Alright, dang. This gun is pretty good. Shoot, I'm not there. Oh! I'm not losing my health. Yep. So good. And my dog bark. Okay. Um. Yes, I just did that. Don't worry about it. What's this? Oh! Anyway, as I was saying, no regrets. No thanks. Okay, I'm actually gonna take that. This is a pretty good gun. As I was saying, no regrets. They hit me with something. They all die. As I was saying. Oh wait, there's another exclamation point room. If only it was a weaponsmith. And I could just upgrade this weapon that's already overpowered. Oh wait, I can, yeah, I can increase the firing speed. I want double mana, more mana though. But if I get that again, you know it's going down. I like how this freezes enemies, for whatever reason. Now, if only it actually gave me more mana. Oh. I didn't notice how much money I had. Okay. Maybe if this stops. Ooh. What's this do? So it's just a worse laser. Keep that in mind. Actually, it probably does more damage per blow. But you get it. Shoot. Okay. It works out. No. Okay, that works. Yep. I have no idea what just happened, but something did. More mana. Oh wait, this is the boss already. I'm so tempted. You know what? Yeah, that works. Hey, Goblin Breach. Yay! Oh shoot! Okay. Yeah. No, it's fine. Okay. Why do I keep getting really good stuff? Yeah, I don't really have a good buff for any of those, so I guess I'm doing this. Wait, what does this even do? I love it. But I'm gonna be using this for now. Have any more game ideas, drop them in the comments, because this is the best game I have at the moment. Okay, not as good as anything else I have. Okay, no, I'm fine. Oh wait, I should have used my special. Oh, that just doesn't work. Okay. So yeah, that's the four. And nope. Okay. I'm gonna think that neither of us knew what just happened. So yeah, I guess that's the video. Have a good day, don't forget to eat your vegetables. Oh wait, I'm still going.